Well, here I am in the winner's area at Staples Center, the night of the Grammys. 66% of Muse are with me.
Yes, we're here. The best third couldn't make it, unfortunately.
Where is Chris? It's Matt and Dom, by the way. Where is Chris?
What's he doing? I mean, he's looking after his six children. He's got six little ones, you know, so he's got his own clan, his own gang, you know, he's doing his thing. But we miss him. We miss him terribly right now.
Best rock album the guys won, and I know this is at least two in this category. How many total have you guys won?
This is it, two. This is it.
You know, that's it? Yeah, you guys are no good. Two?
Two, we're happy. You know, we got nominated seven times, I think, or something.
But, something like that. But
we won them for the best one, the album. You know what I mean? Like, you know, the album, like, you know, we're one of the last artists out there that still makes albums.
Resistance was the last full length that you won, and now you got it for Drones. Is it what you expected with the release of Drones? Is it going as you guys planned? Is it bigger? Is it smaller? What's it like, Dominic?
It's going great. I mean, we're just on tour at the moment, and we've kind of taken on this, like, ridiculously ambitious tour that we're kind of shipping around the world.
It's our version of The Wall, basically. That's what we're trying to do here.
It's, you know, we've bitten off quite a lot. but it's great, though. It's going good. We've just done, like, the US tour. We're about to go to Europe. But, no, this is, like, genuinely, like, a massive surprise today. I was just and, like, got a text.
Yeah, we weren't even planning to. I mean, with all respect, we weren't planning to come. You know, we just found out we won. We went, shit, I'll come.
I was like, shit, we better get ready right now.
So we, like, literally, like, 5 minutes, so I was, like, running out the door, yeah. So
you're basically at home in your underwear when you found out you won. You put on a beautiful suit and showed up at stage.
Totally, exactly. And I knew you'd be here. So, you know, that was another attraction.
There you go. So listen, you guys, Staples Center, where the Grammys are, is a beautiful, incredible venue, and I've seen at least three shows. How many shows have you done at Staples Center that were Muse headlining shows?
It's like six or seven, I can't remember now.
Seven.
Seven.
Seven we've done now, yeah. Yeah. Mental. Yeah, we just played here in December, and it was great. It's always a good crowd. Feels and, like a bit of a home crowd these days.
The main reason I choose to play here rather than the other places is because get free tickets to the Kings. Yeah,
well, the hockey team.
And the Clippers, you know, it's the best venue to play for freebies, you know, trust me.
I love these guys. We have a long history. I am so happy for the success. Drones, the effort you put into the songs, the live shows, it's incredible. And now you got Grammys right here. They are Muse at Stryker. Congratulations, guys. All right.